Hey guys, what's going on? So today we are changing things up a little bit and we're going to be doing a fishing challenge. We are calling this the three lure fishing challenge. I have my buddy Mike here. He is going to the opponent. There's literally dogs barking everywhere. I don't know. But anyways, here's the deal. We get one rod that we got to pick out from our arsenal to use for everything. We had to go to Dick's Sporting Goods, which we just did, and pick out three baits. I don't know why I gotta do it like this, but we could only use those three baits that we bought today, and we're going to two different ponds. We're allowed 20 minutes, we agreed. 20 minutes at each pond. Person with the most fish wins, and the winner gets to keep all the lures that we bought. So
nice and simple. Jerkbait, spinner, and a jig. I wanna get three different colors because I don't know what the water's gonna look like right now, so.
All right,
in case I gotta switch it up.
I grabbed a spinner bait. I grabbed a lipless crank and basically a swim bait to tip my spinner bait with. So we're gonna see how this works out, and I don't know, may the best man win. So
yes, sir.
Let's get it done. Here we go. What time is it right now? It is currently 6:22, so in 20 minutes. That's all I mean. We got 20 minutes to get this done. So I'm starting off with a spinner bait. We're gonna go to the GoPros. He's starting whatever he's starting, but I don't know, winner takes all, so let's get it done, baby. Let's go. This pond's actually not probably as murky as the first time, huh? All right, I'm gonna go the opposite way. Try and get this figured out. My keys are so noisy. Holy mackerel. Let's try along the shoreline, eh? That was almost bad.
You're gonna get obliterated in this little battle we got going on here.
I'm so nervous that this is gonna break off.
Oh my, oh, there we go. There we go, there's one, and it's a good one. Skinny.
Oh, Jordan just got one.
1-0, there we go. And that trailer, guys, that's exactly why you fish a trailer hook, you see that? Oh, baby. Could use a little more food, this guy, but yes, 1-0, Mike. He's got some sharp teeth. Here we go, buddy. Man, you need to get some food in you, or he's just an old fish. But yeah, I'm telling you, I'm feeling confidence behind my shad spinnerbait.
Son of a gun.
How's it going there? We got what, 10 minutes left? Probably about 10 minutes, 10, 9 minutes. And yeah, Michael, it's all right. I don't lose challenges on my channel, so.
They're fixed, everyone. They're fixed.
They're fixed, yeah, okay.
You want background info, they're all fixed.
I actually just hide the fish on sinkers at the bottom. And I remember where I put them. And we got, I should just put on a timer, but I'm too lazy. That's 41. Last cast, boys. Make it count. Last cast, and we're off to the next pond. So spot number one, we are done. 20 minutes. I got one fish on the spinner bait. Michael, zero. So I am one up right now. We're going to hop in the car. We're going to head to the next spot, and that's going to make or break this little challenge here. And then we got Nick over there.
Dude, I got like 20.
Lake number two, baby, last 20 minutes. This is where we find out who takes the gold. Gets to take the lures home. Mike's on the camera. Hey, what's up? All right, here we go, 7:08. Boom, let's get her done. All right, I'm staying with the spinnerbait because I feel confident with it. And this can be anybody's game here. Hey, Mike, Thanks for the free lures, bro.
Don't get cocky now, it ain't over.
I'm not getting cocky, I'm confident. It's different. 10 minutes. All right, we got 10 minutes. I'm gonna give it a loop on the this ferrite. Now I'm gonna try out this rattle trap or this lunker hunk whipless crank right here.
Over here. Just trying to get it in front of their face. And I can't.
Guys, it's 7:26. I got 2 minutes. Even though I'm already winning, I just still want to catch another fish, so I'm trying to keep these things quiet, but still 1-0, but there's 2 minutes, so it's anything can happen in 2 minutes. That's it, boy. I'm gonna take one more cast, but we have a winner. Alrighty, guys, there you have it. There was our little 40-minute three lure fishing challenge. You know, the fishing wasn't too hot, but I did come out on top, like always. So, But hey, if you got
there's a car.
Alright, without getting hit by a car, I get Michael's lures. That's how this goes. So, yeah. If you guys like these fishing challenge videos, we just kind of whipped this one up. We didn't spend too much time on it, but if you guys like these, let me know in the comment section below, and we'll start doing them more often. Otherwise, oh, that one too. Yeah, thank you. Otherwise, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, and we will catch you next time.